Hi, Janet here. Thanks for looking at my last video of Happy Everyday Me. I thought I'd step it up today and show you how I play heater. So here goes. The first thing is that I have this little tiny string end from a steel string, guitar string, over here north of the nut. So I'm just going to loosen my first string and release it. So now normally this will just sound like this, but I'm going to put a split ring on the string here, and now it's going to sound like this. So there's that. Now I'm going to take another little teeny tiny split ring, and I'm going to put it on my second string, which normally sounds like this. And I'm going to put it down here so it sounds like this. Now this is the part you have to kind of come in close for, because I'm going to take this magical horsehair and I'm going to tie it to my string. I'll show you how I do it. If you just tie it on like a normal knot, it'll just break right off. So I'm going to tie a knot that I learned when I was a fly fisherman, and it goes like this. It's kind of a slip knot. To get rid of this little bit here, which I usually do with my teeth. I'm bad at this part. I don't want the tail on it because it'll just vibrate against the other strings.